Hello, hello. Here we go. Next question. Write 1 to 2 sentences to explain your choice with evidence. So whatever choice you made up here for the graph supporting either source one, source two, or both, or neither, write 1 to 2 sentences to explain why you chose that answer. Go ahead now.